We're now at the 6-inch clay to 4-inch cast iron connection. You can see some tree roots growing in at the connection at the transition. From here, I'll continue to record as I pull the camera back. There are several tree roots near the cast clay heading upstream, but no structural issues that I saw on the way up. We're now back outside of the sewer system. This will conclude the videotaping of the line.